Andrea from Spot at Home Barcelona. Today we are in Elborne, more specifically San Pera Santa Caterina, in the Calle El Portal Nou, one of the nicest streets of this area. It's a very old street with the cobblestones, one of the few streets of the center that still maintains the cobblestones. Beautiful trees that makes it fresher, nicer, but also lots of bars and restaurants nearby, one of the coolest in the center, and a nice art scene, like some of the nicest shops of Elborne are located around here. Apart from amenities, this place is super well located because we're super close to Arc de Triomphe and Urquinaona, two of the most important metro stations in Barcelona. Urquinaona has two metro lines, the yellow and the red one, and Arc de Triomphe has the red metro line and trains. So you can go everywhere in Barcelona and in Catalonia and even in Spain through this simple set that we are here. We're super close to the Parc de la Ciutadella, the Ciutadella Park, one of the nicest parks in Barcelona. We're walking distance from the beaches, we're walking distance from everywhere else in the center. So this place is super strategic, super well located. If you're coming to Barcelona for work or for study, this place is perfect. Okay, we're checking a nice apartment today located in the street, on the second floor with elevator, which is a plus because the majority of the old building in the center of Barcelona don't have an elevator. So this is great. And it's a very small apartment, just an open space, but so it's perfect for a couple, or ideally I would say for one person, but the solutions are acceptable, depends on what you're looking for. And it's so very easy to maintain, lots of natural light, let's go check it out. Hi guys, okay, so let's check out this nice apartment, check this out, this is an elevator. I'm so excited because the old town and doesn't have elevator in general. The buildings are old and the stairs are narrow. And the stairs are old, not like this one. Why? Because this building has been completely refurbished from the inside. All the structures have been renovated, and only the facade maintains the original character, which is a very nice thing. Okay, so here we are in this apartment. First thing we see here is the hallway and the bathroom on the right. As you can see, it's very sunny, there's a view. Okay, this is the bathroom. The bathroom is nice and cheerful. It's got a little sink, a toilet, and a shower. Okay, so the electric heating there. It's a nice big mirror. It's a nice size for a small bathroom. And here's the apartment, basically just one space. So if you hate cleaning, if you like having everything in one place, this place is perfect. You can sleep, you can work, and you can cook. Like all in one, super. So this is the kitchen, it's fully equipped, it's got the dishwasher, the oven, a microwave, cooking here, a little fridge here, it's got everything you need for cooking, this is empty, it's got pots and pans here, the owner has a preference for a color red, and here's a bunch of plates and cups and mugs, okay. Very nice. So this is the kitchen area, and then you have storage space for books and objects and stuff. The nice real desk that you could use for eating and for working, like in this case you can see there's a computer, and the bed. Okay, perfect. Okay, so and also you have like the TV area, the mirror brings on extra natural light and makes the place looks also bigger, and there's a big nice wardrobe here. With lots of space, I imagine. Yeah, there's lots of space everywhere. Okay, cool. And what else? Plenty of storage space. There's the heating system there, which is gonna be like a nice in winter. And I imagine that it's easy to make this place warmer. Okay, so let's explore the street. I'm sorry for the noise. Somebody's using a jackhammer. It's summer and it's quite normal. Okay, but this is Portal Nou, it's a very, very nice street. You can see one of those nicest trees of Barcelona. This is one of the beautiful square right over there, Plaza Sant Agustí, is beautiful. Okay, here's a bunch of local shops, and a very interesting thing during the streets, in the streets, and all over there you go towards the Arc de Triomphe, towards the Parc de la Ciutadella, so it's very, very nice. Okay, so there's only one or two bars in the street, so there's not a lot of nightlife immediately under your window. But hey, here's another good thing. These windows are old, or kind of, but there's a double glass window, okay? So it's screening pretty much the noise from the street. Now, for example, it's way better like this. than when it was like open. Okay, so that's it. Small apartment for practical people. Okay guys, I hope you like this nice apartment located in a nice portal, No Street in the center of Barcelona. This is Andrea and thank you for watching the video.